Usually I was always filming myself with an app that could disform your face and make you look different. But due to me wanting to learn self-acceptance, I don't do that anymore, and I now use a normal webcam to film myself. But I used to misform my entire face to look prettier, in my opinion.